Heading to pick up the asset. Adding task. Asset transportation underway. Asset has been transported. Asset requiring collection. Asset transportation in progress. Delivery has been completed. Acknowledging asset collection request. Transit has commenced. Adding to the list. Request acknowledged. Task received. Asset to be collected. En route to collect the asset. Adding to the list.
So, our goal now is get everything under control, right?
Control? No. No, Finch. The best you can hope for on Isla Nublar is managed chaos. Okay?
And that is why you are here, Dr. Malcolm.
So, not my sparkling personality then?
We just need Jurassic Park manageable, chaos and all. Then we can think about larger plans.
John, Alan and I still really aren't comfortable opening the park to tourists.
That is kind of an understatement.
I understand your sentiment and your concerns, but all in due course. And I do seem to remember seeing the public at your dig site in the Badlands. Charged them, didn't you?
Those donations help fund our research.
As did I.
For which we are grateful.
But it's really no different than what we are doing here at Jurassic Park, Dr. Sattler. Just on an admittedly much grander scale.
And with more theatrics and buttered popcorn.
We all know your vision, John. But the execution? It really needs work.
That is why you are all here. To make sure this dream, my dream, doesn't die.
And there is one other major difference between us, John. In Montana, Ellie and I were pulling dinosaur fossils out of the ground. And here, it's the dinosaurs that are trying to put us into the ground.
And isn't that exciting?
Finch, you really need to learn when to stop talking.
Assets in the air.
It's still going to take a while to properly organize and restore the scientific data. Dr. Wu left behind a ton of material.
After Nedry's sabotage, it's a miracle we have anything to work with.
True. But between the storm, the dinosaurs, and whatever Nedry did to the computers, the records and documentation are a mess.
But you think it can be done?
If we can make dinosaurs, then we should be able to sort paperwork and organize computer files.
Can we make dinosaurs? Or are these just impressive replicas?
Oh, they're alive, Alan. And I want them to be as scientifically accurate as possible. Hammond scientists made their mistake by substituting amphibian DNA.
And hiring wrong people.
But now Hammond has the right ones. Us.
I don't know what he sees in that Cabot kid.
People say that to me about you.
Oh, do they, huh? People. People like Dr. Rockstar.
You know what I could use? Pictures of the dinosaurs. I'll get together a list of specific photos that I need.
Never thought I'd be able to take photos of dinosaurs before. That's a first.
And Alan, the lens cap? I want actual images.
I'll remember. This time,